that tower. That'll be tower number one.
And the real giant pummels it down. Nice.
Dude, we have nothing to deal with this P.E.K.K.A.
I got a Lumberjack Executioner.
I'm gonna bring everything to this Ice Golem. Check this out. Here comes the rocket.
Oh no!
No!
Yes! You missed the P.E.K.K.A. You missed
Dude,
the P.E.K.K.A.
Who cares about the P.E.K.K.A.? This is where we make the big boy push. We've got the Sparky, we've got the Royal Giant, we've got the Golem. The Sparky shot a single Barbarian right there, and I'm actually gonna end up rocketing all this garbage right here. I spent a rocket on two minions, guys. If that's not worth, I don't know what is, but very... And he'll probably follow up with a wizard or something. Okay, we can play the rocket. Why am I so bad at rockets? First battle, but it did almost nothing to me. And yeah, Barbarian Hut at least will get a single trickle amount of damage and make him respond. And take a look at this beautiful rocket, guys. Could you make a skilled rocket that missed both the tower and the elixir pump and only hits the ice wizard? That's what you need to have a YouTube channel. You just got to be able to miss all your rockets. Like, this is gonna really start our push. Okay, we need the rocket for the balloon, guys. We need the rocket for the balloon. Let's get ready. Balloon's gonna keep going. Rocket's gonna go down. Rocket's gonna take it. What in the world did I just witness?